Hello there. I'd like to talk a little bit about negotiating, because we're in a downturn economy, and to be honest with you, anybody who won't negotiate with you at the moment, no matter what it is, I really wouldn't deal with them. One of the first rules of negotiating is don't get attached to the deal. It's Donald Trump, but it's good stuff, and boy did I learn that personally the hard way myself when I was in the property business in London. And I used to see a property and think, oh, that's such a great property, I love it. And I'd given my hand away, and I'm sure I ended up paying at least 10, even 15,000 pounds more for a property. So I've learned the hard way. The best thing you can do is show no emotion. Even if you're acting and you've got butterflies inside, don't show any emotion that you really like something. You could take it or leave it. This is true for whether you're buying a house, a car, a television, a fridge, a washing machine, whatever it is, don't show too much excitement. The second thing is, wait before you make a decision. So first, do not be pushed into a decision. You'll find there are people, especially now with sales going on and all sorts, they're telling you, if you buy this now, you can have it at this price. But by the end of the week, it's going back up again. If that's the case, the answer is always no. You don't want to be pressured into buying something. I had a business colleague, he was a marvellous negotiator. He found a fridge in a store that he liked, and this guy was offering him a great price, but telling him once again, sorry, end of the week, the price goes up. Well, do you know, he negotiated with that salesman. He said to him, look, I don't make decisions that fast. I need time to think. I want to look at the various other models and compare you to other stores. And he persuaded that salesman to hold open that price for 6 months. So it can be done. Same if you're buying a new car. You're buying a new car and you're able to buy a new car, you can get 20% off the list price. They are able to offer you that and still make a good commission. I had a client, she went off to a garage somewhere and they said, we don't negotiate. So I said to her, then don't deal with them. And she found another garage who gave her the 20%. So don't be put off if it looks like you failed first time. Keep going, keep asking. If you're going to buy in bulk at the supermarket, you're going to buy 30 tins of tuna, well, ask the manager for a discount. Hey, what's the worst they can say? No? Okay, so then you go on to the next. But in this climate, selling is very difficult, and salespeople are not reaching their targets, and so now really is a great time to negotiate a very good deal for yourself. There you have it, there are a few negotiating tips. I hope you enjoy them, and I hope you get lots of dollars or pounds or yen or whatever currency you're in off the price. Thank you, bye for now.